for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and
together. Within the circle of this love, marriage encompasses all of life's most important relationships. A wife and a husband are each other's lover, teacher, listener, critic, and most importantly, best friend. It is into this state of marriage that Brett and Angie wish to enter. Brett, do you have something to say to Angie?
I got a speech written for this one.
Let me help you out.
It's a book.
thank you all for coming and joining us on this special day. Angie, we are together with our friends and family in this wonderful moment. 2 years ago, on our first walk on the beach together, fog enveloping us, we unknowingly started something absolutely wonderful together. The flickering flame soon grew into a steady fire. Talking about life and love, our past struggles and our dreams was so completely easy. Our hearts knew all too well the pain of loss from our past, but it was in that moment, on that fog enshrouded beach, when the wall around my heart began to crack wide open. Didn't take me long to realize just how phenomenal, how loving and kind, how giving and genuine, and how artistic and creative you are. And of course, when you showed me your DeWalt power tools and compound miter saw, I was hooked forever. Seriously though, your strength and empowerment are truly a gift to all who know you. And I know everyone agrees with that. I certainly do. You are not only the rock of the family, the wise counselor, the dear best friend, the shoulder to cry on, but you are a compassionate, loving woman with whom I have the privilege to share my life with. It is in your heartfelt embrace where I found blissful love and warmth again. For it is with you, sweet Angela Marie, my dearest friend and loving companion, wherein my heart fully resides.
How am I supposed to top that?
Go ahead and try.
Well, so I have tried to sit down and write out my vows. And all I could come up with is all the reasons why I love you. And which is, you know, not a bad thing. But what am I going to vow to you? So the best thing I can come up with is, first of all, I promise to keep things interesting. And I'll let you borrow my tools. But besides telling you that I love you every day, I will show you that I love you every day, because without action, words are useless. And that's the best I can do to promise you. I knew that you would talk about how we met and all that good stuff, so no sense being redundant. I love you with all my heart, and I promise to keep loving you till the end of my days. Back to you, Stacy.
How do I follow that up? Right. Will you share your life with Angie to be your wife? Will you love, honor, and cherish all the good times and bad, and stay true to her and commit to open and honest communication with her from this day forward as long as you both shall live? Angie, will you share your life with Brett to be your husband? Will you love, honor, and cherish all the good times and bad and stay true to him and commit to open and honest communication with him from this day forward as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Brett and Angie, may you pledge to each other to be best friends and an unbreakable team in marriage, to listen and always communicate honestly, to fully trust and appreciate each other, to respect and cherish each other's uniqueness and independence, to support, comfort, and strengthen each other through the joys and sorrows you will share, to promise to share your thoughts, hopes, and dreams as you build your life together. May your lives be forever intertwined, allowing your love to grow stronger. May your home always be filled with peace, happiness, and love. Brett and Angie, please face each other. Oh, join hands. Brett, repeat these words. I, Brett, take you, Angie, to be my wife.
I, Brett, take you, Angie, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forth, to love, honor, and cherish, to comfort and respect.
Too much.
Let's let him say something.
To have and to hold from this day forward, to love, honor, and respect, cherish, and comfort. And respect.
In sorrow and in joy.
In sorrow and in joy.
In hardship or in plenty.
In hardship or in plenty.
So long as we both shall live.
So long as we both shall live.
Angie, repeat these words. I, Angie, take you, Brett, to be my husband.
I, Angie, take you, Brett, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forth.
To have and to hold from this day forth.
To love, honor, and cherish.
To love, honor, and cherish.
To comfort and respect.
To comfort and respect.
In sorrow and in joy. In hardship or in plenty.
In sorrow and in joy. In hardship or in plenty.
So long as we both shall live.
So as long as we both shall live.
Do you have the rings to offer each other as a symbol of your love and commitment?
We do, Miss Bell. It's time for the ring. Bring him here.
Your lives are being joined today in one unbroken circle. May these rings symbolize the eternal nature of your love. Brett, please place the ring on Angie's finger and repeat after me. Angie, I give you this ring.
Angie, I give you this ring.
Which has no beginning and no end as a symbol of my unending love for you.
Which has no beginning and no end. Which is a symbol of my love for you.
Unending.
Unending.
I'll take it.
Andy, please place the ring on Brett's finger. Brett, I give you this ring, which has no beginning and no end.
Brett, I give you this ring, which has no beginning and no end.
As a symbol of my unending love for you.
As a symbol of my unending love for you.
Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be a shelter for the other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be warmth to the other. Now there will be no loneliness, for each of you will be a companion to the other. Now you are two persons, but there is only one life before you. May beauty surround you both in the journey ahead and through all the years. May happiness be your companion and your days together be good and long upon the earth. By the powers vested in me by the state of Oregon, I have the pleasure to pronounce you as husband and wife. Okay, you may just
pictures. So if y'all want to grab your chairs and head to the clubhouse and get settled, and we'll have some lunch and carry on the shenanigans.